Money, money, money. Hey everyone, we are back to more of this nonsense. So, since last stream, I took out Flame Lurker, Leechmonger, and Dragon God. Ooh, excuse me. And I've cleared this area up to the boss, so now I have to take out the dual man-eaters. I tried a couple times before I started because I was going to go live at 9, but I have not been successful. I'm hoping if tonight goes well, I can finish this game this weekend. It was so tough even like trying to decide to go live tonight. Like I'm watching 4 different people's streams right now. I'm like, I'd want to watch, but I gotta go live too. This guy. Oh, he's coming down pretty low this time. There we go. Poison on him. I could put some bleed on him. I don't know why I have that song stuck in my head. I had to edit a video, like a tribute video for the... I can't remember the name of the guy who sang that song. But I had to edit a tribute video for him for like a dinner one day. Precisely why I'm trying to be careful. They one-shot me, like, with everything. I get a couple endgame weapons at this point, but they don't really suit my build, and or I don't have the stats to use them. Like, I mostly rely on my physical through getting through stages, but I rely a lot on my magic for bosses. And guys like this guy. Like, I don't wanna go up there and fight him head on. Something. So we're gonna wait for him to come back down. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit closer to poking you in your back. I've already had a few drinks tonight, so. Oh, speaking of today, I've also got my, got my COVID shot today, the first one, and it's made me very, very sleepy. If you're wondering why the colors keep changing, we have a nano leaf that reacts to sound and whatnot, so really, I don't know why it's changing colors, because all the sound is coming through the headphones at the moment. Big difference, huh? Big, big, big difference. Oh no, I had it on. Okay, so yeah, Flame Lurker is IMO the hardest boss in this game. And I think following behind them is the Man-Eaters. They're very difficult. Only because you have to... They themselves are not so hard, but you have to put out enough damage to kill one before the other one spawns, because that's when it's a problem. Come on, dude. Move faster. Run. Go for a sword. So what I did the first time I did this, I used to just poison him and run away. Poison by itself does not do the job anymore, so I gotta get like a couple hits in and cause some bleed too and then run. Alright, here he comes. Let's not mess this up this time. Oh, whoa, alright, he's coming down low this time. Run. That was it. I think we got him. It should be enough to kill him. Legs stretch. Raises magic power. I gotta get that boss to that center area. And I just gotta wail on him with magic. I'm curious. It's probably a really bad idea. Bad idea. I was wondering if that was a way to cheat. Because they wouldn't be able to hit me, but apparently they can't, so that was a bad idea. Alright. I had that block glitch on me the last time I played him. Like, I don't know how, but somehow, like, he fell off the edge, right? And instead of immediately starting to fly, he just fell. And he didn't come back up. And I was upset because that was a win. These guys drop souls all the time, but I mean, they're terrible, but still, you can like farm this for a little bit. My new farming spot is the Reapers, though. I equipped that one thing that gives me a bunch of souls, and I just go kill the Reapers with arrows, and there's three of them, so you make like 35,000 souls in 2 minutes. This guy's all the way up there, man. Okay. We're so very close to finishing this game. Like, platinum trophy-wise. Really, all I have left to do is get all the rings, spells, and miracles. So I'll get all the spells on this run. Hopefully all the rings on this run. I think. And then we have to do like a partial third playthrough in order to get all the miracles. And then I have two multiplayer trophies, and they may or may not be hard. I don't know. I haven't even tried them, but I assume they are because I've had a couple people hit me up on PlayStation looking for people to help them do multiplayer trophies, and all it is really run, motherfucker. All it is helping someone else finish a boss, and going into another person's world and killing them. I assume that's probably the hard one, because since I'm playing this late, the people who are still playing this game are probably super overpowered and leveled, so. I'm not waiting for that. Alright. Are you just magic power? Okay, we already have it on. We have a cling ring on. He's dead. Let's just go. Yep. wasn't even standing up yet. Like, I can't tell you how much I hate this game. I wonder if the... We should try. We should experiment. Because I don't remember if the fireball does any significant damage to him. God, this game has got me so frustrated. I might play like 3 indie games before I jump into another big game. But we got some stuff coming out that we're probably gonna stream. And even though they're all old games, but I love old games, so Mass Effect Legendary Edition is coming out. We have that pre-ordered. There's the Ninja Gaiden Master Collection coming out. We have that pre-ordered. So and may or may not play Mass Effect right away, because Sally's, I've talked her into playing that, and so I don't want to play it and have her watch and then, you know, ruin it for herself. Did I not poison him? No. We're gonna do probably gonna do Ninja Gaiden when that comes out. I remember those being very hard, so we'll see. We'll see. We'll see if we can pull those off. Because we're gonna, whatever we do, we're doing a platinum trophy run up. We're not underachieving here. We're going 100% completion. We have Final Fantasy VII Remake PS5 version coming out. Now, I've already 100% of that game, but I want to play the PS5 version again anyway, because I want photo mode. Finger guns. So I was thinking about maybe streaming that, a replay of that. But mostly I will start with Intergrade, the Yuffie DLC that's coming out. And start there, because I'll probably do that first. And then I'll replay the regular game. Just because I'm a Final Fantasy VII freak. I love that game. It's one of my favorite games of all time. Right up there with God of War and Mass Effect. Mass Effect is one of my favorite games of all time. Like, the trilogy is... Bullfuck. Come on, you fuck. it a little bit lower. Oh, you're turning around there? Shit, that's a long way up. Long way up. Alright, he should die on his own. And while he's doing that, and while we're waiting, we're gonna equip MP ring. And I'm gonna go use the restroom. I'll be right back. Did he die? I'm assuming that's a yes. Alright. I'm sure there's probably some, like, overpowered builds for this game that I just don't know about. I played Bloodborne. And for the most part, I stuck with the same weapon for, like, the whole game. A big greatsword. Oh, nice. I got one down. But Jesus.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
See, look, soul I don't get the same
withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted.
I don't get I feel like I get diminishing returns on my level ups now. Ourselves. Did we get a demon soul? Mixed demon soul? I have to look up if this is the one we need for our trophy. Mixed demon soul. Don't need this one, so we can use that to level up again. Yo, where's my souls? Nah, bruh. Where are my souls at? There we go. Use it. Use. 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 Where are we at? Is that enough to level up again?
With your souls, you come back alive.
Unequip those. We're gonna equip these. Oh, we're gonna unequip that. We don't need it anymore. Equip that one. That was the list.
Come again, then. I'll be awaiting.
3-2. So now we do 4-2. Do 4-2. So that we need.
Better than having you both.
Get rid of the flame toss, we're gonna put cloaks on. We don't need this anymore, we're gonna want that. Like, this is a great place to level up. This is where I farm all my levels in between things. So, like, we're inadvertently probably gonna give him another level up. Because we're dying so much. Yo. Now this is normal. You come in and he rolls off the cliff. Yeah. From there. Yeah. Can't touch this. All right. Gotta love this shield. Stop all damage. For at least the first hit. Look at this, like, this is why it's so hard for me to finish this level, because, like, I don't want to lose all those souls. I should just go back and level up. Which I'm gonna do. I did this a lot off stream, like the first playthrough, like, I just, because it took me a while to figure out how to get to the boss, you know, work my way through it and whatnot, And because of that, I leveled up like 20 times. You just get so many souls from these things. And now I have a little bit better equipment, so it's better. Like, this shield is legit. Like, I was using a Adjudicator shield before, which makes you get a little bit of health back per second, which was nice, but the 100% damage block on the first hit is legit. Like, you can legit negate anything on one hit, which is super nice. Like, 100%, as long as you have the stamina.
Touch the deep soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
See, like, nothing, man.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
Well, we've not. Nice stuff. Ah.
Actually, I wanna go look. Like, it's our strength's a pretty high level now.
Then touch soul of the mind.
We're 26.
To life's wait, where are we?
Can we equip anything else?
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on you.
Souls with each hit. Can't use it because we don't have the skill. But if we had the skill, it would be probably pretty legit. Oh no, because it doesn't scale off magic anyway. So. So like, we can use that now, but it's not minus 72, like. I don't know why I have minuses. Like this. This would be. What's the minus for? Minus 143? Like, I have the. Do I not have the skill points to equip that? Is that why? So I have a negative. So this one I can understand, like, negative 143 because I'm not at 30 strength. Get it. So I know I don't have the skill. I'm wondering if it's because of the skill. So I have this now. 26 strength. Like, why do I have the minus here? Let's pull that out, because maybe I can't see because my camera's fucking it up. I thought I have a great axe. Apparently not.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
Yeah, oh, that's why I have the minus. I don't have enough faith. Team faith, huh? If we had... If we level that shit up, like, this would be a fucking weaponry. Let's just do some math on this. So, this is total because of my magic scaling. So it only gets a bonus from scaling that. Alright. Calculator. 101 plus 109 plus equals 289. That's hard to beat. But let's say we did 90 plus 123. Yeah, if we had the faith, this would be the weapon. Not by much off of what we have now, but... That would be the weapon. Feels like you have to, because none of these endgame weapons seem to work very well with magic builds. They're not built for. It favors all strength and faith builds. Strength, faith, and skill. Like, there's nothing for magic. And I would love to do a pure strength build. That's what I did in Bloodborne. I did a pure strength build. But magic's too good in this game to not use it. Sorry, I didn't mute myself for that one. Yeah, I said it's normal. It's normal that he rolls off. The first couple times, like, I don't know how he ended up coming after me. Reason these dudes blocked every shot this time. Y'all are fucking snipers, yo. Fucking snipe Sally, boys. Get in there. No, we gotta block. See, look, this shield is too good. Too freaking good. Look at all the souls you get. That's why I have a hard time, like, moving forward. Like, you get so much in this level, man. Shit there. I know it makes people spawn. It'll probably kill me. Fucking snipers. Look at that. He shot it into the cave. Hey, man. Needless to say, I'm a little upset. So now, like, if we get our souls, we're going all the way back because we're leveling up. Not wasting all the souls. Oh. Got ahead of myself. We're going back up, look. No point not to. Don't want to waste all that. All that stuff we get. Of that shield, so fucking good. Oh, did we not pick up our souls? Yo, we didn't pick up our souls. Good thing we didn't do that.
Nice stuff.
All right, I'm gonna go use the restroom. I'll be right. was a long piss, dude. That was like a fucking Austin Powers piss. It was, and I teleported to the wrong area. It's because it's Friday, yo, and I'm drinking alcohol. So it's like, peeing a lot. Let's check in on our streamers. Yo guys, my arm hurts. Like we got my first shot today, for the vaccine, and at first I was good, but then like throughout as the day went on, like I got really tired. And now like my arm hurts a little bit. I mean, it's normal. It's normal with shots, but I haven't gotten a shot in a long time, so it's like. Gotten the pain. I'm still tired, obviously. We're gonna go for the boss this time. As long as we don't die. Love that shit. We ain't going for the boss this time.
Cause we fell like a fucking chump.
Sorry, just turning this light on. Yeah, that's better. Color. I am watching Sally Quinn. lurking. We need to concentrate. Get all this other shit. Oh, I didn't mean to bring that back, but whatever we can do about it. This boss is not hard. Everything. Oh yeah, there's my soul. Love. look at those souls, yo. We made it. Yes. We should be able to one-shot this boss. Because he's super easy, guys. Oh, wait. We have to get to him first. Alright. This was down here. Easy peasy. Alright, so we're gonna want Thief's Ring. We're not gonna need the shield. Oh. You don't have it. super easy, guys. This guy's blind, so.
T-Rex.
can't see me. Get it? Because he's blind?
Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
All right, so we need... one more level up to use that sword. Hero soul. Hero demon soul. Be used to purchase the miracle second chant from Saint Urbane. First, let's go pick up our souls.
Oh, is that you? Do you have further offerings?
Give me second chance. So we already have second chance, and that's all it's used for. So that's that soul's right there. So it's
soul mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Soul of her mind. Wait, Marama.
I'm keeping it close.
Alright, we want to switch the story. We want to get the crease back. And we want to get this. Right? No, we want the meat cleaver.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let me take it.
Let's see if it's better now. Now we have real numbers. +123 +29 = 332. Okay. It's better. It's better. Better. It's better. Oh, but look at our weight. Oh, boy. Okay. Need to lower our weight.
Hello. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
All around, yeah. So we need endurance. Yikes. This. We're gonna switch to that.
Hello, I'm keeping a close watch on you. I'm keeping a close watch on you. You have a heart of gold. Ha!
Oh. We already have heavy armor on. We're gonna send Dark Silver. We want to. Still green gloves.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
Big boom armor? That might be too much.
You have a heart of gold.
We got some ways to equip.
Hello, I'm keeping a close watch.
Item weight, huh?
Don't let them take it from you. Hello, I'm keeping a close watch on you. You have a heart of gold.
Not quite. Not fucking quite.
I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold.
Needs the restroom, man. I'll be right back. She's getting pretty far in her Mandalorian painting. I know she's gonna want to sell it, but I don't know if I'm gonna let her. I might want to keep that. All right, we just did that boss. What is next? 3-2, 4-2, 3-4-2. So we did 1-3 next. Oh no, it's way too slow. Can't do it. Way too slow.
Keeping a close watch.
I can forge weapons.
What do we upgrade this to?
To be a Velociraptor.
probably can make it to the lava bow, but we need 3 hearthstone shards. Okay.
You come back alive.
So if we're gonna do this, I'm keeping a close watch. We need officials hat. We need officials here. We need officials gloves. We need officials boots.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let me take it from
key from the other place first, and in order to get to that key, I need another key. We need to switch controllers.
Filling up your leg already very quickly. I'm trying to imagine it. I'm very excited to see it though. You already have like the whole design picked out. Also,
turn off controller. Where'd my camera go? Oh, okay, there it is. There it is. Weird. So if I hit that home button, my camera completely turns off. I switch, switch controllers, I didn't know that. Oh, I remember this level now. this level, man. Question. How do I get out of here? I've never fell down there before. One shot me. Ha ha ha! Wow. Just wow. I can't believe that for a second. Go. Oh. That is not enough. Got a little ahead of myself there. Thank you. Fire bombs in a while. Play it safe. Okay, we got that key. All right. Making progress. All right. I tried to save you, but I died. well, I hope he's not dead. That would suck.
Come on.
walking around over there. Guys, is he dead? Because he's not there. Alright, I'm gonna go pee up.
Oh,
What? Come on!
This is the third.
This is...
Now I must go.
Okay, I'd say
I needed that gear I sent back to my inventory. Now I gotta go get it.
I was worried sick.
Is that a Christmas song then, homie? Sorry guys, I have nobody in the chat, so I'm just kind of talking to myself. Come on. stuck in a corner. Like, that is some bullshit. Like, alright. I'm trying to cuss less on stream, but this game is making that very hard. Things we do for platinum trophies. Oh, now I can't get back there. Thank you.
Heaven, you thank you. With a little rest, I can soon.
Alright, now she's back at this place. She should be able to buy some new spells now. Fuck, do you get down? Alright, there we go.
Sorry, but should you only, why not try the magic? Are you sure?
So now we only need the golden demon soul. And then let's look. What did I just do? Ooh. Oh, wow, you got a thing where you can, like... teleport to your trophy. Interesting. I didn't know that.
Better than having you both of us.
Do a cloak that leaves one space. Get rid of some fireball. Take on firestorm.
I wasn't done yet. Oh, do you have further offerings?
The two miracles. Okay, so. Recover HP, send you back to the Nexus. Evacuate's good. Cure status ailment. Cure poison.
Brave warrior.
For he, I shall serve, and thus Mbasa.
Okay. Earth. We're gonna get this fucking boss done.
I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold.
All right. Focus. Yeah. This is taking too long. That's a new skill. It's some badass. It's some badassery. Come on, you fuck! You're dead. Get out of my life. Oh! No! What? Come on! That's some bullshit, and everybody knows it. Heart emojis. Fuck those puppies. They're trying to kill me. I got a new skill, yo. Oh, that didn't work so well. That time. Alright. Trying to get to this boss. Come on. hard. Oh shit. All right. Fucking it. Did I mention I hate this fucking game? Mentioned it a couple times, yes. But I don't know if I've mentioned it enough. All those souls. I love the shield. Come on. What is that? No, because I died again. I don't think they're chilling at the same time. I died again before I even got back to him, so I lost them. Oh. Yeah. Bullshit. I just want to get to this boss. I've accomplished something tonight. Oh. I knew you were one of the places that would have been. Oh, it's okay. I wasn't wanting to play so late. I just was determined to beat this boss before I go to sleep. Last time you seemed exhausted when you waited till late, made you play longer. No. I actually expect to play pretty late on Friday. I started late today too, so. Come on, you shit. Oh, you trying to kick me? Get out of here. What? Did you one-shot me? Shut the fuck up, man. Was I an asshole? Okay. Alright, but still. What? Yeah. I hate this game so much. So much. It's secretly in my hand. How? Alright, I'm gonna call it 3.5 hours in. We at least got 2 bosses done tonight. I was hoping to get this 3rd one done. But I think I'm too tired. Blame it on the COVID shot. I'm gonna go ahead and call it.